बैंड भाई से सब इधर आ जाओ
साइड
बाय साइड
साइड बाय
अरे कैसा रहा भाई क्या कर रहा
जल्दी क्या मानो
लेट्स कीप द क्रिएटिविटी फॉर शो
क्या लगा अच्छा क्या क्या
क्या बात है
लाइट अच्छा पड़ गया है ये साला तू इतना फास्ट गया कम कर लाइट
शायद यार लुक
शायद सर
साइड भाई रहा
साइड सर राइट साइड साइड
सर या या या
इसके बाद
पूरा सर के ला साइड भाई से सब इधर आ जाओ
साइड ये तो सोलो
है साइड भाई साइड
सर साइड
भाई
अरे कैसा रहा भाई क्या कर रहा
सर सेंटर में थैंक यू भाई
Yeah.
So Shahid, you chose Kunal to do your wedding also. What do you have?
How? Why do you pick him over everyone else?
Because he promised me free clothes.
Free?
No, seriously, he's somebody I've known for so long. It was free. Natural fit. He's not going to give anybody else clothes for free just in case. We've known each other for really long. And I remember we were sitting in my Arka balcony and I was telling him, man, you know, the date's coming up. This is like 1 month and a half. He was like, who's doing your clothes? I said, I don't know. I mean, I have time. I think I even say, you need a lot of time to put together a wardrobe for your wedding. And he was like, I'd like a gift to you. And we had a moment there where, you know, buddies and all that. And he was like, you know, I'll do your clothes for you. And I was like, okay. And then I actually saw the clothes 2 days before my marriage. And my wife thought I'm insane. Because I hadn't even seen what I'm wearing. Because I trust in that.
But not too many people know that festival, I tried to festival for sweater here or play with embroideries, get, you know, the top and bottom and all. You didn't know the rules to make the rules. So we did that and then made the show together at Lakme, which honestly was so crazy and so hectic work-wise that it was actually not very commercial or not very saleable. First time I actually worked on proper festival and hectic Indian wear was just before Shahid's wedding and Shahid's show was the first time I did commercial wearable program. I mean that was a game changer.
What was that one thing you picked for Shahid's comfort level or whatever? What was that one thing that you picked
while you were doing this? Because I think when we started working together, so conscious of fits and comfort. Sometimes it works in the correct direction, sometimes it might get a little uncomfortable, but all the experiences we've had together has really helped me work with my Indian wear, with my groom wear. If you see the Sherwani, even the one in the shoulders aren't the pads that used to be. I think the face of the eagle has changed over the years. And you can see that from the stuff I did for wedding. The Sherwanis are shorter head, less and higher. There are more panels that make it fit slightly better. It's slightly more western sort of approach and look. So yeah, that's where it all starts from again. That's what I'm thinking.
I honestly don't believe in new. I honestly don't believe in New Year resolutions. I believe in resolutions. Whenever you realize there's something that you should change, you should just change it.
Resolution.
I don't have one. Don't be lying.
And biggest fashion trends you're looking at currently according to you?
Well, in terms of Indian wear or
anything.
Well, I really like the way he is. I don't know exactly what it's called, but something more for you than that geometric
French knotwork.
Yeah, the French knotwork. At least that. I think that's really cool. And I think people in 2018 discovered it and enjoyed it a lot. Because I discovered it tonight and I loved it.
Okay, what do the audience watch out for from you in terms of 2018?
Well, there's Padma Vidya release whenever it comes out, I'm sure it'll be soon. And then there is a film called Matti Kulu Pita Chalu, which is directed by Frank Rock and Eric Frank Rada. And then there's another film which I can't see.